binary subtraction using 2's complement, case 1 and case 2. And this is the last topic of this chapter, that is computer codes. Means computer code is nothing but it helps us to represent the character in a coded form in the memory of the computer. Means how the characters are stored in the memory of the computer, that will be represented in the form of computer codes. So we already know that the conversions of decimal number system, binary number system, octal number system and hexadecimal number system. So octal number is also called as 4-to-1 method, and it consists of 0 to 7 values, and the base value of octal number is 8. And binary number, it consists of only 2 digits, those are 0 and 1, and the base value of binary number system is 2. So, and next, the decimal number system consists of 0 to 9 values, and the base value of decimal number system is 10. And at last, the hexadecimal number system consists of 0 to 15 values, and the base value of hexadecimal number system is 16. So, the 0 to 9 values are written as it is. So, A can be written in form of A, 11 as B, 12 as C, 13 as D, 14 as E, and 15 as F. So similarly, so the computer codes, there are some types, so which we can represent the characters in the computer. So those are, first one, BCD code, so that is binary coded decimal. Means the decimal number that is written in the form of binary number, so that is called as binary coded decimal. So if the decimal number is 10, so the binary number of 10 is 1010, so that is my binary coded decimal. So in second one, XS3 BCD code, and third one, EBCDIC, that is the full, means extended binary coded decimal interchange code, and at last ASCII, so that will be American standard code for information interchange. So let us take the first one, so that is binary coded decimal, so that is BCD. So binary coded decimal is nothing but writing the decimal number in the form of binary values. So binary value consists of only 0s and 1s. So the decimal number is 0, means I will write the binary coded decimal as 410, means in the form of 8421 method. So the decimal number is 1, means the binary coded decimal is 0001. If my binary number is 15, so it will be written in the form of 411. So this is the binary coded decimal. Fine. And the second one, is XS3 BCD code. So it is very similar to BCD code, means here the binary number of 0 is 410, say the binary number of 1 is 0001, so the binary number of 15 is 411. So the binary coded is nothing but, BCD is nothing but converting the given decimal number to binary number. So XS3 means, if I write the decimal number as 10 and the binary coded decimal of 10 is, the binary coded decimal of 10 is 1010. So this is the binary coded decimal. So I want XS3 BCD code, means x is 3. So what is the binary number of 3? 0011. So that means 8421. So at the place of 2, I am inserted 1, and at the place of 1, I am inserted again 1. So 2 plus 1 means 3. So x is 3 means, if I write the decimal number as 10, so the binary code of decimal number 10 is 1010. So this is only binary coded decimal. So x is 3 means add plus 3 to this. That means, so add plus 3. So 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 0, carry 1. So 1101. So x is 3, BCD code of 10 is 1101. Means ilen maadbeku first decimal number na BCD code ge convert maartini andre namu kottiro decimal number 10 ide so adanna BCD code antandre binary code and decimal. So 10 with binary code is 1010. This is the BCD code. So x is 3 BCD code. And then 10 binary number plus 3 add. And then we get the x is 3 BCD code. So x is 3 BCD code of 10 is 1101. So later, suppose the binary number of 2 is. So 2 with binary number is 0010. So in the final plus 3 and so the x is 3 BCD code of 2 is 0101. EBCDIC, that is nothing but extended binary coded decimal interchange code. So that is nothing full form of EBCDIC. So it consists of 2^8 characters. This is the name of the 2 raised to 8 characters and 256 different characters store different types. It may be alphabets, digits, special symbols, anything. So other than the EBCDIC now store maadutivi. Amele it is 8-bit computers code. So 8 bits and then we have 4-bit plus 4-bit and the add number. So 4 plus 4 and then 8-bit. So 4-bit and then we will use 8421 method. So 8421 method and then 1 4-bit and then. So 4-4 values na seri 1 group mark on. So that is my 4-bit. So then the 8421 method na yerdu types mark on. So yerdu divide mark on. So 4 plus 4. So that is 8-bit. So in BCDIC 8-bit code na lirutte. So it's idu en represent maadutte hexadecimal number alli represent aagutte. It is represented in the form of hexadecimal numbers, that is 0 to 15. So amele now idanna jaasti use maadodiga mainframe computers nalli use maartivi. And so ASCII code, it is pronounced as ASCII, that is the full form, which the full form of ASCII means American Standard Code Information Interchange. So andre idralli naavu en maartivi 2^7 characters andre 0 to 127 characters na store maadutivi. It contains 0 to 127 characters. So adaralli digits adre irbodu, alphabets adre irbodu, alphanumeric or special symbols yavudadre irbodu. So adukoskara ASCII code andre American Standard Code Information Interchange alli 2^7 andre 128 characters 0 inda 127 varigu nave maartivi characters na same store maartivi. So capital M, so the alphabet capital M idrudu ASCII code enappa antandre 77. So let us capital A 65. So andre 0 in the 127 characters varigu navu martivi alphabets aagbodu numbers aagbodu special symbols ellanu navu alkondu particular agi ASCII code anta kodtevi. So iga capital M ge ASCII code of capital M means 77. Ade tara capital A to ASCII code enirutte 65. So ade tara 1 to 64 enirbodu 0 to 64 enirbodu some special symbols. ಆಮೇಲೆ 65 ಇಂದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಅಲ್ಫಾಬೆಟ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಅದಾದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಅದೇ ತರ ಎಲ್ಲಿವರೆಗೂ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ 0 ಇಂದ 127 ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ನ ನಾವು ASCII ಕೋಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡೇಟಾ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಶನ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್.